Good morning, friends. I am R.A. Rajeev. I am Metropolitan Commissioner, Mumbai Metropolitan Region Development Authority. I come from India, and today I am standing before you sharing my story of Mumbai and its problems and the challenges which we are facing in implementing urban mobility plan. As I am in charge for implementing the infrastructure related to urban mobility in and around Mumbai, I would like to first give you some statistics about the city of Mumbai and the Mumbai metropolitan region, which is just double in population than the Mumbai city, whereas area wise it is much bigger than Mumbai city. It almost more than 10 times of Mumbai city. So at present, the Mumbai metropolitan region, for which we are the planning authority and we are in charge of implementing urban infrastructure including transportation, the total population of this area is around 25 million, which is expected to grow by 2031 to 30 million to 32 million. So in this city, at one point of time we had a public transport share of around 75%, 75 to 76%. Now it has got reduced to 65%. It has not reduced because the public transport capacity has gone down. It has reduced because the population has grown up, and as the population has grown up, as the city is a magnet to attract more and more people towards employment, and as a result the congestion on the roads have increased to, in city area it has increased to 137%. You will be surprised to know this figure, 137%. So this is the challenge, and the suburban lines which run north to south, two lines mainly, carry around 8 million daily passengers. 4 million people traveling daily in Mumbai suburban trains in crush density situation. When I say it is crush density, I mean that while the normal way of traveling and comfortable way of traveling in Mumbai suburban trains is around 6 to 8 people per square meter of area, in reality around 12 to 18 people per square meter of area they travel in peak hours in suburban trains, resulting in the horrible figure of 8 to 10 people dying every day on the tracks of Mumbai. The public transport bus system in the city carries daily 2 million people, and as a result the suburban trains and the buses taken together they carry 6 million people daily in this city. So against that background, we have conducted comprehensive transportation study. The first was conducted in 2008, obviously with the World Bank support. That time they supported us in conducting this study, which had a forecast of 2021 and 2031 of figures, which now we have upgraded to 2041 figures, and as a result we have come up with a plan. The gap between the supply and the demand of public transport, and we have completely mobilized our resources and plan for implementing 337 kilometer of metro in this city. This year we'll be inaugurating 35 kilometer of metro lines. This with the objective of making it possible for Mumbaikers to reach from any point to any point in MMR within minutes. When we say Mumbai in minutes, we say that within 60 minutes of time. It should not be 1 hour or 1.5 hour, the time which is nowadays people spend in traffic. The biggest challenge which we are facing, which also includes the raising financial resources for that, we have contacted different multilateral and bilateral agencies, and I am happy to tell you that most of our metro line projects have been closed financially. Financial closures have happened for that. We are not only doing metro projects, at the same time we are connecting most of the missing links of roads through elevated flyovers or through sea bridges. The longest sea bridge, Mumbai Trans Harbour Link of 22 kilometers, one of the mega projects with support from Japan's bank JICA. So friends, today with all this plan which we are doing, it is gigantic in nature, and it's a huge challenge which we are doing it. I would like to share with you that this is with the aim of reducing congestion from 137% or 97%, overall 97%, to 9% and 10%, where the average speed of vehicles will increase, expected to increase from 9-10 km per hour to around 20-22 km per hour. I'm missing this opportunity to be there and interact with you, but at the same time, let me tell you, MMR adds to this country's GDP in a very significant manner, which I think after all this congestion which is getting reduced, which will in a way reduce the time people travel in this city. We have calculated how much saving we will do from the fuel, from the use of cars, which will get reduced. It will be to the tune of 2.4 billion in a year. And I hope that with this contribution, which is going to be completely green and sustainable in a way that metro by itself, the carbon reduction will happen to the tune of 12.7 lakh tons per annum. So one side we are doing a sustainable and green transport, and on the other side will, as a result, will be adding to the GDP to the nation. So friends, the urban mobility plan which we are implementing in this city and the metropolitan region is sustainable from the point of view that it's a green transport. We are having solar rooftop, solar power charged rooftops. We are having water harvesting technologies below the stations. We'll use all the LED lightings in all the stations. And at the same time, we have the braking system which saves 30% of energy when it is applied in metro systems. So overall, the whole metro system is a very, very green transport which we are utilizing. As a result, it is equivalent to around 5 million trees being planted every year in this city. So that's a sustainable transport so far as the environment is concerned. Friends, this gives me an opportunity to introduce you to the video which we have made for the common public of Mumbai, and I hope you will also enjoy. It's a very catchy music. It's a very small video, and though it is in the vernacular language, there is a subtitle which can tell you the meaning of the song. I hope you will like it. Thank you so much.
ये वक्त मेरा मुझको लौटा दो, ये वक्त मेरा मुझको लौटा दो, ये वक्त मेरा मुझको लौटा दो, ये वक्त मेरा मुझको लौटा दो। चाहे दौड़ो भागो भागो तुम, माथे को ठुक ठक तुम, कलरफुल सपने तो ट्रैफिक में हो गए गुम। ये वक्त मेरा
जो वक्त हम अपनों के साथ बिताना चाहते हैं वो अक्सर ट्रैफिक में बीत जाता है। इसीलिए MMRDA बना रहा है 340 किलोमीटर की मेट्रो लाइन, ताकि मुंबई के कोने कोने में आप पहुंचे मिनटों में। मुंबई मिनटों में,
मुंबई इन मिनट।
ये वक्त